So now we will be seeing what we are going to get by opening a normal free kit bag versus opening a large red kit bag. For example, if I open a normal free kit bag, which you can open for every 4 hours, you are going to get just 500 coins, 10 gems, around 10 others. But if you see here, if you see the blue kit bag, so it is from Stadium 7, that is out of the 10 stadiums, almost we are at the near end. So if you see, normal blue kit bag also doesn't give us much things, around less than 500 coins and around 25 cards, because it's from Stadium 7. But it's very very rare to get this large red kit bag from Stadium 7. I'm going to open that now, and I'm going to have more than 7000 coins. That is a minimum. So if you see here, 7453 coins, that is around 7500 coins, which is like 15 times more than the normal 500 coins we get, and around 50 plus cards. So if you see, as you can see, many cards, around 50 plus I am getting. So normal blue kit bags takes around 4 hours to open, whereas green kit bag and big red kit bag takes around 8 hours to open. Also, you can purchase player kit bags using gems. If you purchase a bag around 350, you are going to get 20 common and 9 rare cards. You will not be getting any cash or gems in this. If that card is already, you have upgraded till level 10, then you are going to get replaced by cash of around 800 coins for one card. It depends, 750 to 800 coins per each card. So this is a 1000 gems bag I am opening. So now this is a elite extra kit bag, that is 54. The difference between all the three is, here you are going to get 29, here 54, and here you are going to get nearly 100 epic cards. Are also, you are going to get 7 epic cards. So now we will see them. This is a elite super kit bag. So as you can see, you will not be getting any coins or gems, except in the red, big red kit bag. You will not be getting coins in any of other bags. Hope you like the video review showing what you are going to get on each of these kit bags, starting from free kit bag to advanced level kit bags you can purchase using gems. Do subscribe if you want to watch out more such videos on Strict Cricket Live and other games as well.